just finished 6 points away.
Well, they need 6 points, don't they? And then, crucially, they've got to be 6 points away from the leading team. And the Israelis have stamped their intent on this. They want to take a lead on the first leg.
So into the third and final round of this 8-1 kilogram light heavyweight quarter final.
17.5 points behind Slovakia.
Ran into the silver medal trophy cabinet of the 91 kilogram heavyweight Tamar Mamadov, and has taken the opening 2 rounds of this contest.
The
first appearance at 8-1 kilograms, what has been a glittering career so far. The reigning European Championship silver medalist, tournament number 2 seed, Peter Mullenberg, struggling to get to grips.
Baton, they take the gold. But if Austria dropped the baton,
Slovakia
would have to be in the top 8.
Here we go, men's 4x400
meters relay. Hold on to your hands, it's all about lanes 4 and 5 here. Austria and Slovakia. Israel sending out Donald Blair Sanford in the opening leg. It's Hufnagel for Austria, very young, and Privilimic for Slovakia in 5. And look at how far Blair Sanford is ahead of his Austrian on the inside, and he's surely beyond Privilimic of Slovakia as well.